Well, Gene, the first thing you need to know is that the bacteria can make you or your pet sick. The good news, though, it's very visual, thus making it easy to spot. Now, the state does provide a safe swimming map, which alerts people to problems in the various bodies of water around New Hampshire. The Department of Environmental Services says while cyanobacteria comes in different colors, it typically can look like clouds of material, surface scums, or ribbons on the surface of the water, even just flecks in the water. Now, if you have any questions about water quality, DES says just avoid going in those spots, since the bacteria can cause a lot of health problems.
Symptoms can include gastrointestinal issues, eye, nose, mouth irritations, and then the neurotoxins can cause tingling, numbness, seizures. In very severe cases, we can see organ failure and death.
Now, typically that is more common in pets, especially dogs, as they're more likely to ingest the water. Still, the bacteria can cause irritation just by getting it on your skin in some cases. Now, we have provided a link to the safe swimming map on our website, WMUR.com, or our mobile app. Reporting live in Concord, Ray Brewer, WMUR News 9.